Joe, you think we should put some coke with that?
I don't need no coke. Plus, they hit it. You think they're gonna let me know where they hide their drugs? I ain't finna start searching for them. They'll be back in a little while. When they get back, they give us our pay, ask them to give us a little coke to go with the money.
I just thought a little coke would be nice, you know?
It would've been, but fuck the coke!
Joe?
I need some matches.
I got some in my purse. Hold on, hold on.
Tina, get the matches.
Getting the matches. Hold on.
I'm sick, Tina.
Yeah, baby.
Yo, I hope these niggas need us to watch this crib more often. Shit, yeah, it's easy money.
I'm hungry too, yeah. One of y'all should go to the store after we fix.
Mom, you go to the store?
Huh?
I'll go to the store.
Nah, go to your mom. Save me enough to...
Shut up! I gotta think!
Mom, you go to the store?
Go to your room.
I told you about being a grown folks business. Get your ass in that fucking room now!
Yo, Jack. This nigga really holding like that?
He should have some paper the way they hollering his name all over the streets, man. You hear it. Use your head, Billy Good.
Nigga, we ain't been locked in 2 years. You still calling me by my whole fucking name.
Man, I just know this nigga better have some paper up in here, man. I hate doing these small jobs, man. Whatever's in there, though, we gonna take it, man. Cause that's my word, I'm fucked up right now.
Man, this shit better not be on no corny shit, man.
Man, we just gonna go up in here, hit these niggas, take this paper, man, and get out of here, man.
Whatever, man, I'm with you, man. All I'm saying is, if the nigga got some shit, nigga, the nigga gonna have to break bread like Christ.
For real. Let's get out of here, dog. Let's hit him.
Joe, what you do, man? She's not even breathing, man. I pick her up, she's not breathing. She's bleeding, you man. I bleed.
Door.
I don't even.
Get the door. Get the door.
I don't even know what they look like. Fuck!
Man, we can't catch a break for shit, man. Always got a nigga on a dry motherfucking run, man. Word up, man. Look at this fucking shit, man. No fucking money. And a fucking dead body, man. Look at this fucking shit, man.
Look at this little girl, man. They've been neglecting her. She ain't been eating right, man.
Man, no motherfucking money up in here, man. Bullshit ass job, man. Man, we can't catch a break for shit, man. Always got a nigga on a dry motherfucking run, man. Yeah, I know what we gotta do. We gotta wait for the motherfucking dude to come back and bag up in here. You know what I'm saying? Come on, man.
Hold it. Right there, nigger. Put your fucking hands up against the wall. What's wrong, mister? You hard of hearing? You people are supposed to hear pretty good last I heard.
Hold on.
This is the last time I tell you.
I'm a police officer with the First Precinct. A detective. My shield is here on my hip.
Didn't I tell you, nigga, to put your fucking hands up against the wall? Do you hear me now, goddammit?
Yeah. What are they teaching you rookies these days? Stupid son of a bitch. I told you I'm an officer and a detective at that.
Hey, Jim.
See that? Now, boy, I'm taking your badge number. You're gonna be fried for pulling this shit. What's your name?
Kelly, sir.
Good, Kelly. You don't need to kill a nigga today. Let's get from behind this building. Come on. You too.
Hey, I was wondering where the hell you went.
Yeah.
Right?
Hell no. Hey, you two, wait right here.
Like hell I will. I'll take orders from you.
Ho, ho, ho! When a detective gives you an order, you follow it! Do you understand?
I haven't said anything.
He pulled a gun on me. Puts it in my head. Calls me a nigger. I tell him I'm a detective. He doesn't listen.
Look, he told you once. Now I'm telling you. I'll be going to see the captain.
Come on, you know it doesn't have to be like this. Hey, if I was back there out of uniform, you could have made the same mistake.
Damn it, Jim. Look, all I did was walk in the back to find my partner. I don't know anything about this.
You did more than you think you did. You showed up just in time. But your partner here would have put a bullet in the back of my head. You were just looking for an excuse.
Come on, buddy. We just dropped this. We're all on the same side here.
No, that's where you're wrong, buddy. We're not on the same side. You don't even deserve to be in this uniform.
All right, let's go in. Come on. You two, report to Captain Arnold in the morning.
Well, you messed with the wrong black man this time, Sullivan. You prick.
I'm gangster, you gangster. Everybody gangster. The show. My hood, the yellow.
Don't get no onions, dude.
Don't talk about it. Oh, you're living, don't talk about it. Heard me? That's how we do it. Down below, 1100.
Man, I didn't even know I was that hungry.
Man, hurry up and eat so we can go take some money from these faggots, man.
Don't we always get money?
Yeah, but we'd have had some paper already. If you wouldn't hit the old dope fiend up, we could have waited for the kid to come back with the real money, man.
Look, man, I don't abuse no kids, all right?
That wasn't your kid. You act like that was your kid, Billy Good.
Man, I had a little brother, all right?
You ain't never had no brother. I know you 8 years, man. Since when you had a little brother?
Man, I had a little brother. Him and my step-pops that got into it one night, man. I heard a noise. I went in the kitchen. I seen my brother on the ground. I'm shaking him, trying to get him up, man. He won't wake up.
You serious, man?
Yeah, shit.
Alright. My bad then, man. I understand. You don't like to see no kids get hurt.
I don't like it.
I bust a nut, I'm out. All the real niggas know what I'm talking about. We might take you out and about your shit is crazy.
What, man?
But once I bust a nut, I'm swayed.
Yo, hurry up, man. You just spraying me, man. I gotta get on your next, man. All the real niggas
know what I'm talking about. We might take you out and about
your shit is crazy. Come on, man.
But once I bust a nut, I'm swayed.
Oh,
Damn, nigga, you knocking like you finna rave this motherfucker. What, nigga, I sprayed.
Man, spray again, man. I swear that sometimes the smell in there could just turn my stomach, man.
Oh, man, you stop that bitch shit, man. Let's get up out of here.
Damn.
What the fuck you want?
Man, why don't you go get the paper or something, man? See if we in the paper, man.
See if we in the paper for what? What the fuck we do to get in the paper, nigga? You always want to be in the headlines. Shit, nigga, we got to do real shit to get in the paper. That old felonious-ass shit we did last night, that was some bullshit.
That's what you're saying. The shit we did last night was bullshit. That's what you're saying.
That's what the fuck I'm saying. No disrespect to, I feel you on the couple and all that, man, but you see the fucking kid, the little girl? Man, they fucking killed the little girl. The fucking little girl. Man, that shit was whack. You know what I'm saying? That shit had me thinking about my little brother, man.
I feel you.
Look, man, fuck this sentiment. Look, we gotta hook at the guns from Kenyatta.
What the fuck is up with Kenyatta, man? What this nigga do, man? Why you always talking about Kenyatta, man?
Nigga, he don't hold us nothing, man. That nigga trying to get here just like we trying to get ours, man.
Yeah, well, I don't like the nigga, dog.
Nigga, he don't like nothing. We got the illest motherfucking connects on the East Coast, and you complaining.
So what?
That nigga's a good nigga.
I don't like the nigga. If I don't like him, I don't like him. That's it, man.
No, sometimes you just be acting like an asshole, man. Look, I'm finna go to the store, get a paper or something.
Get both papers, man. Get the Daily News and the Post. Who knows? We might be in the fucking Times, nigga. Get that, too.
Time needs nuts, nigga.
I told you.
Drugs. Just plain as day.
Yeah. I also told you. There was no torture, even though the coroner said the girl had been severely abused on a regular basis.
Yeah. What we need to do is find out whom the apartment was leased to and who stayed here.
I'm already on that.
Oh, Detective Benson on the case.
Yeah, whatever. Let's see, Paul Midler.
Great. So all we need to do is find Paul Midler.
Not so fast, rookie brain.
What?
Paul Midler died of a heart attack last year. What we want is his grandson, one Manny Midler. Local drug dealer, sells blue tops up on 112th.
Hey, didn't they find a box of unused blue crack vials?
Mm-hmm. Of course, yes they did. And the neighbors said Manny had lots of company and usually carried bags with him that he sold.
So I suppose we need to get in touch with Manny.
Of course.
I guess the first place we should look should be, what, 112th Street?
You think so, Detective Ryan?
All right. Okay, Detective Benson, I'll admit, you've got your A game on. But you've got to stay in that mode. This is the case of all cases for a lot of reasons.
Hey, let me call you right back. Yo, okay, what's happening?
You tell me, Kenyatta in here?
Talk to him on with
him. What?
Y'all too won't win.
Niggas, your name Kenyatta, man? Huh? I didn't think so, man. Play the door, man. Do what you do, man.
Kenyatta, you got these two cats coming up down.
Okay, bye.
How you doing, Nizam? Kenyatta here?
1 second, I'll check you.
Damn, really good. See how she's looking at you, kid? I'm telling you, man, you got a thing. These chicks, man. You got a thing these chicks be feeling, man.
Come on, man. She's just doing her job.
You think? Huh?
I know so.
She's looking at me like that, man. I know what to do.
What would you do?
Nigga, please believe it, man.
Steady. Come on out.
Anything I can get for you guys before I leave?
I'll take a beer.
Yeah, I'll take one too.
So, Billy, you like what you see, huh?
Man.
That's my old lady, in the black dress. but I'm not mad at you for admiring her beauty.
Black is beautiful. She's a dime.
Beauty's only skin deep, my brother. But in her case, it's very real, as you young cats like to say. But besides her beauty, she's a lady inside and out. A beautiful black lady.
Is there any difference?
There's a big fucking difference, my brother. There's nothing on this planet as beautiful as a black woman. Don't you ever forget that.
I agree to that.
So, like the white man would ask you, what can I do for you today?
We need some ammunition, my nigga, guns.
You know, I make decent money dealing with you two brothers, but you know I'm not in the gun business.
Man, we was thinking about joining your organization.
I can't use you two in my organization.
Whoa, whoa, no disrespect, nigga, but we the realest.
And don't get me wrong, you got heart. But I need dedicated men. Men who are willing to help me rid our neighborhoods of these sick, racist white cops that we call protectors. They ride around our people like they're gods of some sort.
You ain't said nothing, man. I'll lay a white cop down in a minute. All I've been waiting for is an opportunity. White cops are at the top of my fucking list, man.
I wish that were true. Hey, baby.
Thanks.
You brothers, drink up. I tell you what, if what you're saying is true, I'm gonna give you brothers a chance to earn your guns. I got a little job tonight. Get rid of two hateful crackers on the afternoon shift. You ride along with me on this mission, and I'll get you any kind of guns you want.
Man, I don't give a fuck, man. I'm down with that, man. You ain't gotta promise me no guns or none of that shit, man. I'm in.
Two mean-ass crackers gonna meet their maker. And it's gonna happen whether y'all roll with us or not. And it's all going down tonight.
Kenyatta, I'm with this shit too. But I ain't dumb. Nigga, this shit gotta be planned. We just can't go around just shooting no motherfucking cops. I mean, what's the motherfucking plot?
Who you think's responsible for the recent cop killings?
You been putting all that shit together I've been hearing on the news?
That's right. You know any other niggas with big enough balls to take out cops?
Shit, I thought you was all about the paper, man.
That's us too. But racist, crooked, white cops are our main target. Check this out. I'm waiting on a list. A list that contains the names of all the major dope men in town. The ones who are taking the money and running. The ones who are bringing all the dust juice in town. Gallons upon gallons of dust juice. The ones who are responsible for the manufacturing of this new drug called ecstasy. I can afford that list, then I'm really gonna make some headlines, my brothers.
That list ain't just got niggas on it, though, right? It got the Guineas and the Dominicans on it, too, right?
Yeah, them Russian motherfuckers and all that.
I got a Guinea working on getting me the list right now. Gonna charge me 50 grand.
50? Man, motherfuckers do that shit on the streets all day long, baby, for free.
Not these names, you can't. I'm talking about the biggest dope men in the game, motherfucker. Some of these motherfuckers don't even speak English. But they can arrange for their drugs to be put on our streets. That's what I'm talking about.
I see you got big plans, Kenyatta. Real big plans, man.
We should all have big plans, my brother. But my biggest plan of all is death to white racist cops. So y'all got it? So talk to me. You in or you out?
We in, man.
You think we going out like suckers?
Hell no. He do got a point, though. But I ain't sure about him all the way.
Man, we in now, I mean, so.
We real niggas, right?
I mean, yeah.
All right, then.
Listen, fool. Tell your boss you shipping, you need to take the night off tonight.
Manny, please, I'm saying, I got to go to work. Sandy got to eat. I'm saying, I don't have no poor workers. If you want to pay me $1,000 I make tonight, I'm saying, I'll call in sick.
Now, what kind of shit is that? That shit is what?
Hey, Midler. Hey, buddy. Hey, Midler. Listen, you can take a walk.
Step off.
You need more? Come on, take a walk out of here.
Take a walk. Hi.
Manny Midler. I'm Detective Benson. This is my partner, Detective Ryan. Did you know there was a triple homicide at your apartment yesterday?
Yeah, I heard about it. But I ain't been home in a week or so. So I don't know nothing about the murders.
Yeah, murders.
He's up on it more than we are.
Dead murders.
You know, that's funny because two of your neighbors say you paid their 15-year-old daughter to go to the store and buy some huge quantities of baking soda. When was that?
I think that was yesterday, John.
Yeah.
Nah, it wasn't me.
No.
See, because I don't eat baking soda. I can't cook.
That's funny, Manny. That's funny. That's a joke, John.
Yeah.
You can laugh. How about this? We'll go downtown. We'll talk, share some jokes.
Yeah.
We'll forget about the 15-year-old girl you had sex with as well.
I'm saying. What sex, man? I ain't have sex in a week.
Look, let's go. You got some questions to answer.
Y'all got a warrant or something?
Warrant? Who's warrant? Warrant? Who's warrant?
Warrant? I know company.
Come on.
Man, this is bullshit, man.
Come on.
Let's get in.
Yo, that dope Manny, that guy was real, man.
He's definitely not real.
Come on, man. Why you hating, dogs? You know he was real, man.
I'm gonna show you real. There's a real half a key upstairs, and we really gonna go bag it, and we really gonna go to Bebo and make this money.
Word.
Y'all with me? Y'all with me?
Yeah. Y'all yeah, they're talking about the lost one. Hey, it's a damn shame. Shaking that ass.
Some paper, man.
I got like 300 left, man. And I'm leaving all this here tonight. Really, you wanna know why?
Why?
Cause one of these suckers in here is gonna donate to the Billy and Jackie Fund tonight.
Wow.
I'm leaving, man. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I like that.
You know we don't pump like that. What's up, Jack?
What up? Who, this your homegirl?
Yeah.
Oh, she new? I ain't never seen her before.
Ah, she ain't new.
Please, don't act new either.
Why do you have attitude? I'm saying, me with you. That asshole man. Talk about he ain't know I shook my ass for a living. Fucking snitch. Whoa, you know. What you talking about, snitch? I'm saying earlier to you I was with his ass. Two detectives bagged him. He should be locked up right now. What did they say? Asking him questions about them crackheads that got killed over at Uncle's apartment. What crackhead? What are you talking about? Remember the ones you had me follow a couple weeks ago? Nah. You told me to play that fool close and I put you on to him? Oh, you're talking about the girl and the two junkies. Exactly. See, the address I gave you was the same spot they was killed at. Don't you read the papers, Billy? See, it was all over the front page. Somebody must have got y'all stashed before y'all did. I told you to hurry up and get that. Oh, now don't. We can't get into that. Look, I've been busy, but what, is there anything else? I mean, what I'm saying, he a little suspicious of you and Jackie anyway. And he think y'all fighting on his ass. No fool can suck my dick. I don't even know a boy like that. He said something about some niggas told him that I mess with you, so he to watch his back. Mm-hmm. Is that right, huh? And what did you say? Forget Manny, okay? I'm saying, why ain't he in jail right now? That's what I want to know. Little whack ass is so sprung up off of this. He don't know what to do with himself. So whack. You know what? You feisty. I like you. What you doing out there?
I ain't doing nothing. Why?
Meet me in the back.
For what, Billy?
What you mean for what? You know what I'm saying? She can get a man to do anything, but she's a lost little girl. This sexy thing is only 17.
these over to you guys.
Scared, right? Send a champagne. Scared ass nigga.
Hell no, I'm through, for real. Come on now, nah, for real, you want me out, for real. Look.
Don't get dressed, all right?
Come on, man, for real. Sandy, come on, dude, for real. You run on batteries, baby. Shit, I ain't got that much energy for you. Here, here's some money, take a taxi and shit, do what you gotta do.
Is this all you got? Really, I don't wanna take your last.
I'm cool, don't even worry about it, Get Carlos Jordan and make sure he gets them and get the right size. Next time I see you and you don't have them Jordan, I'm gonna kick your ass. You hear me?
Shut up. Next time it's the hotel or nothing, all right?
Man, look, we gotta get it the way we can get it.
Come on, mister. Take a shot for the white guys.
Yeah, kiss my ass, Ed.
I remember you. You used to coach, right?
Yeah, I coach. You play?
We played against your team in a tournament. We rocked y'all.
Come on, let's go first.
Go, Ed.
Nah, that's not. Let's give him 5 more minutes.
Hey, mister, you the police, right?
Yeah.
Hurry up and catch the person that killed TT. You're taking too long.
TT, who's that?
Tasha Walker. They killed her and her mother. She's gonna be my wifey one day.
Yeah, he better show up.
Mom, why is the toilet overflowing every other day? I thought you said the manager was supposed to get the toilet fixed.
He did. I think I broke it again.
How can you break it every other day? I mean, it don't make sense that every time we use the bathroom, that it's broke.
I think I broke it again. And don't argue with me, boy. I'm your mother.
I'm not arguing with you. I'm just saying. Look, I got some money anyway. It's a couple of hundred to get the toilet fixed.
You gonna tell me where you work, Billy?
Mom, why does... Ain't you concerned about me not selling dope?
Yeah, but you said you was doing security. Now who gonna hire you for a security job as many times as you done been to jail?
Ma, I work at the liquor store down the street. It's off the books. For real. Why are you worried?
Don't forget to write your father and your sister. Your father goes to the board in February and Josephine gets parole in December.
Ma, I won't forget, okay? Ma, I love you.
Ma, I know, Ma. Yeah. As soon as I get a chance, I'm gonna come down there. Just go to Western Union and get the money. Yeah, get Grandma or Grandpa on them something nice. You know what I'm saying? Tell me something nice. And I'll be down there as soon as I can. That's my word, Ma, I promise. Listen, I gotta go, right? Alright, I love you too. Alright. Well, I think I'm always ready, man. Let's go.
Everybody listen up. Timing is the key element. I need everybody here to be on top of their game. You understand?
Big fellas, it's on and popping tonight. The crackers ain't gonna know what happened to them.
Yeah, motherfuckers gonna get what they deserve, straight like that.
In due time, they all will.
Here you go, baby.
Thank you, baby. These are the tools we're gonna be working with.
Now this right here, this is a part of making history.
You ain't never lied.
Take what works best for you.
Yeah, it's 357, my type of bitch. My toe tagger.
Mm-mm. Nah, baby. This the one. I need this kind of handgun in my life. Every day. You know what I'm saying? Shit easy to hide too, baby.
All right, no doubt, son. Just make sure where you're supposed to be and this shit gonna go down. Straight up.
Oh, it's all gonna work out. This plan is flawless. You see, if niggas plan like this more often, we all be in better shape. Understand what I'm saying?
Nigga, don't ever snatch nothing out of my hands, man.
Checking out the burners like you, dog.
Nigga, ask, and I'll let you see the fucking burner.
Kenyatta, who the fuck am I rolling with?
Everybody check your watches. You riding with us.
Hey, my nigga got a cold-ass game plan. This white shit, brilliant.
That's good. Mm-hmm. Let's get ready to bring our people some hope, my brothers. My sisters, let's do this.
Oh, this bastard is really gonna pay the piper.
I don't know, partner. I don't know why he would duck us.
We better be in transit. Let's try the other address.
Nah, he won't be there.
He's the only lead we got. He said he was gonna give us the guys who were gonna stick him up.
Well, we should have kept a closer eye on him.
Yeah, but we didn't, so let's go.
Yeah. All I can see is that little girl's eyes. Yeah.
Come on. All right. Gotta keep the pistols tucked. It's on.
All right. Now listen. Time for talking is over. Check your watches. We got 3 minutes. You two gonna fire first. Don't let me down.
Just do it.
This is car 81. We're at 364 Parker Street.
Good things, baby. All right, check the shot.
Woo!
My shit ain't playing around. This is it.
Mm. All right. Listen. Your pistols are for backup. Don't go flashing these motherfuckers like they're bats. You understand? All right. Time for talking is over. Check your watches, we got 3 minutes. You two gonna fire first. Don't let me down.
Just do it.
Let's go.
Possible 1031 in progress, requesting backup.
8-8-14, 8-14, it's 25 on tech 2.
10-4, proceeding with caution.
Should wait a minute. I don't like how this looks.
Wait. The way I feel, I gotta shoot me a nigga. Till 44, I went inside.
Hold on.
I'm coming.
You always gotta be a hard ass.
Motherfucker screaming, baby.
Son, I know what you fucking just did, man.
Oh, baby.
Fuck, man. Murder.
Oh, somebody to fucking cop.
What the fuck
about,
is
man?
Wrong with you, nigga?
Bitch,
yo, yo,
come on,
bitch,
back the fuck up, back up. Now shut the fuck up, bitch.
I'm like a real bitch right now.
Shut the fuck up.
Back like a bitch.
Come on, come on. Stay with me. Stay with me. Come on. One of my soldiers.
No better shit like baby. That, nigga. Come on, man.
Come on,
that's what I'm talking about, man.
Come on, baby. We fat.
Yes, sir. If I might add, the case we're working. Yes, sir. Okay.
That looked bad.
It was even worse than it looked. Two more police officers set up and killed. Pressure's everywhere. Fat one's chief of homicide.
Anthony Pello. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I met him before.
Well, the other one is Michael Richmond from the mayor's office. I mean, this prick is talking about how few must be sacrificed for the good of the many. I mean, these sons of bitches think we're out here with our thumbs up our asses.
Just relax, John. We're gonna get to the bottom of this, all right? Nobody kills cops in this town and gets away with it.
Now, it's obvious. These murders are connected with our other case, but how? I mean, who would kill such large numbers?
We got 6 murders in 2 days.
Yeah.
You know, we need some fresh leads.
Shit.
And this Manning is the key to a lot of the questions. Where is the son of a bitch?
I don't know. We gotta do something. Pello says the press is so thick on this one, he doesn't want anyone assigned to this case at the station. So we have to meet at the 38th.
38?
Yeah.
But the boys down at the 38th are gonna be happy about this shit.
You think? Let's get the hell out of here.
See this, yo?
Fucking diamonds in this shit,
yo. Damn.
Look, it got mad blood on this, son.
Yo, I could appraise this for something, yo.
You gotta throw that shit in the trash right here. That shit is hot, yo.
I'm popping off with this right now. Right now, buddy. Let's get this money.
Sir, we're doing the best we can. My partner.
What's the problem that you can't solve these murders? I'm getting calls from the chief. I'm getting eaten out by the mayor's office. I'm getting calls from around the city. I need these murders solved.
What's going on, Ryan? The press is on my ass. I need these 4 murders to be solved right away. Drop what you're doing and take care of these 4 homicides.
As soon as you find out, I want you to get back to the office.
Yes, sir.
Listen, sir. Ryan's usually a pretty good cop. I got all confidence that he'll take care of this.
Well, you take care of that, all right?
Yes, sir.
Damn, I'm with the paper again, dawg. That's twice, man. Another nigga top this shit. We illin' right now.
What the fuck did you expect, my nigga? I told you my nigga was real. That nigga be police lining niggas.
I thought he was on some bullshit at first, but I'ma keep it real. That nigga tight about his shit, man. Especially the way he laid Big Box out. I think he thought you was gonna lay him out, man.
I was finna lock and load on that motherfucker. You know that record.
I know. I seen it, man. You know what I'm saying? Because he was the only weak link there. And somebody had to get him.
Hold up. You got something for you, my nigga.
What? It's an ill fucking article, too.
Nigga, Deutsche Marks, my nigga.
Where did this paper from, bro?
Nigga, don't question that, nigga. Just take your ass.
Half is me. Where did this paper from? This is proper, kid. I can go get me some things. But first, we need to take care of your punk-ass man, Manny. That's what we need to do.
Nigga, we already took care of that nigga. We handled it.
Oh, so now you're putting in work by yourself.
Chalk him up.
Fun dude, man.
Hey, I gotta run to the store to make this move.
Yeah?
You know I got the coke on deck.
Right.
But look. Damn. We need somebody to push this shit, man.
I'll find somebody to push it, man. You going to the store? Huh? I'm gonna roll with you, man. You ain't got a watch too, man. No.
I don't get it. I don't get this. Where the hell is he? He had no reason to run. He's not even out here selling his drugs.
Ah, the kid isn't that smart. Gold Teeth gave that away.
He wouldn't stop working now.
Especially when he knew he had two detectives on his back. Shit, I don't know where he could be.
You think something happened to him?
It's possible. Where are his workers?
We need to put a call into the hospitals and the morgue. Shit, wouldn't that be our fucking luck?
Yeah. What we need is a snitch. Somebody on the streets more than us. The damn drug addicts hear everything.
Sometimes. This high end here, whoever did these numbers, cop killing? Wouldn't give that information to a crackhead or a dope fiend.
Yeah, that's true. But every one of these murders has had more than one perp. Yeah. So somebody has said or done something to alert someone else. I can't believe some super genius is behind all of this.
At this point, any lead is a good lead.
Amen to that.
Where to now?
Hey, don't you have a relationship with Diane Mason down in narcotics?
What do you know about that?
I'm a detective. I have to know these things.
Well, see, Diane and I aren't exactly speaking right now. We had a small disagreement.
Oh. Well, get a small apology ready, because we need a fresh ear on the street.
Now, you don't understand. It's not going to be easy with her. See, what this woman wants is an ass kisser.
Oh, hell, you got a brown nose. Why don't you use it?
Huh?
Hello. Okay. All right. Later.
Every time I turn around, you coming home.
Well, you ain't changed yet, man. You still in that same bullshit. Been here for about 2 days. And I gotta get money, Billy, because I ain't seen no real niggas on this street yet.
That ain't the problem, niggas. Just that all the fake niggas is getting all the dope. You know what I'm saying? My man, Jack.
All right. So you keep the soldiers around, you keeping it tight.
Man, he's more than a soldier, man. This is my partner, right? This is my heart, man. We gotta meet with Kenyatta.
Call?
Yeah, just call.
Right, so let's go, man. We got the guns and shit going on.
All that.
It's about time,
man. I'll holler.
Yo, Poodle, roll the dice, man. Come on, huh? Roll the dice. I got you, man. Come on, huh?
He just copped the bag. Yeah. So, look, I want to thank you for coming through. I thank you. Ryan thanks you. The department, I'm sure the whole damn city. How about that? Yeah. Thanks. Okay, let's hope so. All right.
Yeah, you see? Is that so bad?
You know what you told me? That the chief says everybody's had to chip in. How about that? Beautiful world.
All right, let's pick him up.
No, not so fast.
What?
Look, our man is sick. Can't you see that? We'll just follow him.
All right, no problem, Kimosabe. Tonto follows good orders here.
Welcome, my brothers.
My nigga.
I tell you, a new day is coming, brother. We're slowly but surely ridding our neighborhood of this disease called the racist white cop.
Yeah. I ain't gonna front, man. I ain't believe at first, man. I thought you was just another nigga talking that revolution shit, man. But you know how to put it down, man. You know how to put some shit together.
I appreciate that, brother. That means we can all work together again. Am I right or wrong?
Man, I mean, why you wanna work with us? I mean, you got your own soldiers, though, man. I mean, we just trying to get the money in balance, you know what I'm saying?
Plus that free shit, we don't work for free, man. We about money, man. So if you got a job with some money or something, then you got the right people. But we don't be working for free, man.
I hear you, brother. Tell me something. You brothers heard of a drug dealer named David Little?
Yeah, we know that nigga. Ain't he supposed to be like a baller or some shit?
Yeah, he getting paper. He getting dope money. You know what I'm saying? He don't sell no cracks, no coke, none of that. You know what I'm saying? So he getting a nice piece of change. He getting dope money right now.
Well, it's time for David Little to disappear.
For what? This don't look like enough. I mean, this nigga got a tight crew. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be hard to touch this nigga.
But you agree anybody can be hit. Am I right or wrong?
Yeah, I mean, I guess he could be hit, but I mean, the money, you know what I'm saying? I mean, what is that? How much is that?
That's 10 grand right there, my brother. You get the rest when the job is done.
Now you got my attention. But David, I mean, why not King?
Yeah, man. King got like 4 or 5 spots in the city. He got projects locked down and everything. I mean, if we're going to get some money, what the fuck is we hitting David Little for? Why the fuck we ain't hitting King?
I'm not concerned about King right now. I'm really thinking about David Little. I'll get back to King.
Can we get the guns?
Of course I got your guns. So tell me, brothers, you in or you out? You eyeing that money pretty hard. What's going on?
David Little ain't that easy to hit, man.
You sound scared, nigga.
Nah, my nigga ain't scared. He's smart. I mean, this shit is a done deal, but this shit gotta be right. Why you ain't fucking with niggas in your camp?
Yeah, I got a few men in my camp, but I don't think they're ready for something so sensitive.
What do you mean sensitive? I mean, like, reckless, stupid, I mean...
I got a few men on my farm who could handle this.
You mean the farm shit is true? You mean you got a farm where niggas can go and just chill and shit like that?
Yeah, the farm shit is true. It's a little ways upstate. We use it mostly for training purposes, but you know, chilling happens there also.
I'm looking for a vacation. I'm trying to get out of the city. You know what I'm saying?
So I'm gonna see you guys when you come back and pick up the other half of your money, right?
All right, then we out.
What about the guns though, man?
Guns are in his trunk.
I ain't see no guns in the trunk.
Go see.
All right, man, we're gonna leave, man. We're gonna handle our business. And we're gonna meet you back at the farm. But, man, please, have the rest of that paper.
Yeah.
Yes, hello?
Mr. Brown. It's me, the super.
Hey, man, get away from my dog. I'm trying to do this with Flint, so.
I have a letter from your P.O.
Yo, stop the motherfucker under the door and leave you fuck off, thank you.
He said I had to hand it to you or he'd kick my ass. Mr. Brown. Mr. Brown.
Look, man, I'm about to kick your
ass.
James Brown, put the bat down.
You got a famous name, which is stupid. Now, James, we know that you know a lot of what goes on out here. We want to know what you know about the killings.
I want to give you the information, man. I want to give it to you. But, yo, I got to get right, man. I need a fucking hit. Can't you see? I'm fucking sick here, man.
Shit. We could take you back down to the station, put you through the system. What, that'd only take, what, 24 hours? We'll see how you feel then, James, huh?
Hold on, John. He wants to help us. Ain't that right, James?
Oh, yeah. Yo, man, yeah, I'll help you. I want to help you, man. I'll give you whatever you want. But I can't, man. I'm sick. Can you do this? Eat it. I'm sick.
Come on. I believe him, John.
Oh, shit, he hasn't given us anything. Plus, I don't like his mouth.
I want to give you information, but I'm sick. Please, let me get ahead of something. Come on.
out of here.
Sleeping, James. Come on. Come on.
I'm not fucking sleeping, man. Nah, I'm nodding. You know, a nigga can't nod. Y'all done fucked that up for me too, huh?
Yeah.
Shit, what the hell do you want? Please. I want to help you too. Get you the fuck out of my face. Fucking up a nigga's social life and shit.
Yeah. Hey. No smoking. Like we said before, we want to know about these cop killings. Now, we know what you know. We want to help you out. You help us out.
Wait, hold on, so you mean to tell me that if I was to get arrested, that you two flatfoots gonna spring in here?
Oh, shit, no, what the hell do you think we are?
Hey, brother. Yeah, you talk to your white boyfriend here, man. Tell him that the good cop, bad cop routine is dead. All right, it was cute, but it ain't working no more. A nigga like me done seen it all.
So what you're telling us, Mr. James Brown, is that you know nothing about these killings?
You're not even listening to me, huh?
We want to help you out. But this hard-ass routine has to stop.
Yeah, look. Here's the number where you can reach us. You just keep your goddamn eyes and ears open. Here's a little something for your trouble.
I'll take the number to reach the brother, if you don't mind. But I will take your money. Put it right here. Keep it warm.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it.
All right. So, here's the deal. I want your benefit card.
What? Ah, man. Nah.
You give me your benefit card. I know you gotta eat. You're not gonna starve yourself. You come see us when you need a little money, whatever. And we'll hold on to your card. That way, we make sure that you can grace us with your lovely, fragrant presence.
Damn it, you play hard.
Nah, I ain't going for that, all right? Y'all just gonna have to learn how to trust the nigga. What happened to that?
We'll be in touch, James. Sweat out all the toxins and poisons in their system when they're sick. Something about the morphine base or something like that.
Shit, my stomach, I'll never get used to the smell of that shit, let alone turning my back to some junkie coming out of here.
Hey, we did that for this case. That's nothing.
Man. You know, this isn't drug dealing. This shit is coming down from some organization.
Look, but who was that smart or that crazy to kill cops like this? I mean, there hasn't been militant activity in this city for what? How long? This doesn't make any sense.
You know, you mark my word. Old James Brown will come through for us. Sucker will figure out something. You watch.
What, the godfather of dope?
Yeah. Shit, it's hot.
I want to do this one, dog.
Do what, my nigga?
Your man David. I want to wet your man David.
What the fuck it matter who popping? The fuck?
It doesn't matter, man. I heard you talking to your man. You know what I'm saying? The nigga come in, he talking bullshit. I heard you talking to your man. You told him that I was your partner and not your soldier and shit. That shit means shit to me. You know what I'm saying? I feel that, y'all.
What the fuck wrong with you, man? Why you all acting all sensitive? Keep it real, nigga.
Nigga, I am keeping it real, man. Remember earlier you was talking about your, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if the nigga remember me and all that shit. He seen you before. He ain't never seen me. He ain't never seen me. I can sneak up on the nigga. It's easier for me to get the nigga, man.
Jack. You my nigga, right?
No doubt.
This mission is different. Your boy David Little is a known nigga. Matter of fact, fuck David. The fact that he worked with King is real. When we be taxing motherfuckers, man, that shit is a setup. They set that shit up for us, you know what I'm saying? I mean, some motherfuckers just can't be touched. Don't start getting beside yourself, my nigga.
Stop it, nigga.
I know what it's about, nigga. You wanna prove to me that you a thoroughbred, nigga. I know how you roll, nigga. I know how you think, nigga. I did Manny alone, right? Right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now you wanna prove you can move solo. You my nigga, I know what you do. You know what I'm saying? You the same nigga that went to the mountains with no gun, no nothing, and handled the shit. But that don't mean we just go blow cover all the motherfucking time, nigga. We gotta be smart about this shit. You feel me?
I'm with you, man.
All right, nigga, well, let me have some of your sandwich then, nigga.
I ain't with you that much, playboy.
I just got this motherfucker. Who is it?
Who is it?
Sandy.
What? Lose your key. Fuck, man. Well, did you bring me something to eat?
I got something for you to eat, all right.
Well, that motherfucker's a douche. I'm good for
it. Shut up. Hey. Let me say it.
As long as you know you be giving me head too. Whatever.
Shit. Ain't you got something to do?
Bring them to me, baby. I'm selling them like a true revolutionary. All right, baby.
So, Ken, you really feeling these niggas, huh? I mean, they really aren't with your team.
Ray.
Yo.
Count this for me. You know what you fail to realize? Those two young brothers are hungry. They're true warriors. I'm willing to bet you right now that they not only pull off the job, but I'm willing to bet you that they get away with it.
Take your bet on that, Ken. That kid David, he keep a pit bull, one, two, all times, yo. He ain't never really alone.
What the fuck are you talking about, Red?
Saying shit ain't gonna be easy.
What the fuck are you talking about? Anybody can be hit, Red. You agree with that?
Yeah.
Do you agree that anybody can be hit?
Motherfucking right.
Kennedy, King, Malcolm X, Caesar. History, Red. You gotta keep your motherfucking eye on history. Give a fuck about no David Little. Fuck David Little. Fuck David Little. Everybody's chasing the dollar, Red. There are no more militant organizations around anymore, brother. The Panthers, SNCC, they all been wiped out. The almighty dollar stands alone, Red. And even with that, the white man only allows the cowards to get most of it. Not real men like us. What the fuck are you talking about? You better wake up, Red. A new day is necessary. A new day, Red, when being black means being respected. On my blood, Red. I ain't gonna have no more Amadou Diallos. On my blood.
You're saying we gotta stand up and be counted for, right?
That's exactly what the fuck I'm saying.
Damn,
that's what I'm saying. These two young brothers are reckless. They're like wolves, Red. They're just the two brothers that set off a revolution. My motherfucking revolution. I wish I had 400 more soldiers just like them.
Hell yeah. It's my motherfucking.
Yo, the way you be speaking, dog, it's like you should be president or something.
And I'm down for the cause.
Because I believe in what I'm saying, Ray. Like all the great leaders, Malcolm X, Dr. Martin Luther King, is what I believe in. That's what I'm talking about. Let's toast to this.
Sure.
I'm prepared to die, but I refuse to die until history records my greatness. That's what I'm talking about.
Amen. Don't you ever doubt I'm your motherfucking nigga, yo.
I got you. Come here, man.
Kill all that and let's go spend some money.
What can I do? What the fuck?
Now listen up. Listen. Oh, you sure you haven't heard or seen anything?
Nah, man. Come on. I ain't seen nothing.
Jeff, look. See this little party over here in the corner? It's happening on every corner all over the city. Nobody's gonna get paid if we find the cop killers. You know about cop killers, don't you, Jeff?
Nah, man. Come on, I don't know nothing about no cop killers.
Nothing,
man.
About cop killers.
Nah.
Kind of crazy killing a cop, ain't it?
Yeah.
About as crazy as robbing grocery stores, too. You know about that, Jeff, right?
Nah, man. What
are you talking about? Oh, look at this pretty watch. Whoa. You had that on last Monday when you robbed that Korean grocery store down on Farmers Boulevard, huh?
This is the deal. Look, all we want are the cop killers. Not you. You want the cop killers. Help us out.
Man, I'm just out here trying to eat.
Yo, Jeff. This is your fourth felony, my man.
Nah, I ain't got nothing to do with it.
Okay, Jeff, look, this is the deal. You got two buddies, right? Douglas Parker and Michael Lamont Jackson. They're with you in the grocery store holdup, but the camera's a little blurry on them. But we got you full and clear, Jeff. We got the watch, the license plate on your car, your parked right in front of the damn video camera.
Man, I ain't had nothing to do with that. That wasn't me, man.
Jeff, this is crazy. You don't want to go back to jail.
And all by yourself, Jeff. White rice in the middle of a bowl of black beans, wanting it. Huh?
I don't know what y'all talking about.
Looking at 25 years, Jeff.
And I ain't had nothing to do with it.
Yeah. Okay.
Yo, what? You got us on camera. But you know what? I ain't gonna say shit. I'm just gonna do the time. I'm just gonna do the time, man.
They all cracked. I'm just gonna do the time. Y'all
ain't got shit on me. Y'all can't do nothing to me, man. Y'all can't.
That nigga don't wanna know why his main nigga got hit. Fuck that. That nigga stand my hate on me just to take David's place.
Nigga, that nigga ain't that fucking smart, man.
Man, fuck that. I will bust on that nigga. That nigga's hungry, though. You know what I'm saying? That nigga, what, kingpin with 10 to 20 a brick, 100 a bundle? Man, that nigga kill none over that whole ass nigga.
That ain't shit. That's why I can get closer to the nigga, man.
There you go.
You know it's true, man. What the fuck we gonna do now, man?
We gonna squat, man, for a few days.
Squat? Fuck is you, Kenyatta now? Huh?
Come on,
now you wanna be Kenyatta. You wanna squat and plan shit out. Huh? So your man Kenyatta could give you some props or something?
Man, you funny for that nigga. We've been plotting way before Kenyatta. You know that nigga.
Yeah, you right. But after this shit right here, your man Kenyatta gonna be on our dick. You know what I'm saying? He ain't got no niggas down with him like us. That's why he want us to get down. He ain't got no double niggas with him.
Right about that. I don't know, man. I kinda like this freelance shit though, you know?
It's the best shit, man.
Stay put. I gotta pass. Oh. Shit.
What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
Man, I fucked Rachel last night. I think this bitch burned me.
See, you crazy, man. You fucked a bitch without a rubber, man. It's 2000, man. Fuck is you going up in bitches raw for, man? See, it's crazy, man.
Yeah, they moving.
So, gonna take a drive to the garage tomorrow night, but I need you to get the bikes and make sure they're at the avenue, all right?
All right, I'm gonna need a receipt for that.
No problem, I got you on that. And yo, it's a lot of niggas coming through. Nigga, I'm making a motherfucking killing.
All right, you get money, nigga. That's what you do.
Fucking right, that's what I do. Get money. Yo, mama, what's up, baby? Oh, yeah, chica, you look good, mama. What's up, mama? You wanna come upstairs, play with my PlayStation? Knockout Kings? That's right. Onyo, man.
Fuck Pops looking at?
I don't know, man. Every fucking night you see him walk by here, you screwing him and he looking over here at us and shit. You might have to wet that motherfucker, man. He get a good look at us every fucking night.
That's what I'm talking about. Wet that nigga, you know what I'm saying? Nosy bastard. What time is it?
It's like 10 to 5.
Cool. It gives us time to execute our plan. But first, we wet Pop's old ass first.
No fucking doubt.
Get the fuck up out of here.
Fuck, I put that shit in, man. Damn.
Yo, you seen my blue box I had in here?
It's under the sink, nigga.
Get high, my nigga.
Get high? Kenyatta wouldn't get high if he had something to do.
Why you comparing me, huh? I told you. Kenyatta's who he is, and I'm who the fuck I am.
It's good, man. It's about time you back, man. Be you, man.
As long as we got that understanding.
Whew.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's where the money went, baby?
Yeah, nigga. This is where the money went,
true,
nigga.
True.
Trying to make it happen.
I was wondering how we was gonna get up out of there without making all that noise.
I was thinking about snatching David bitch ass and shit, making that nigga take us to the stash.
Yeah, we can't do that though, man. We gotta stick to the original plan, man, and do it like we said we was gonna do it.
You right? I don't even want Kenyatta to see me until we handle our work.
Fuck Kenyatta, man. We'll see Kenyatta when we need to see Kenyatta. This ain't like snatching no motherfucking chain or nothing like that.
It's cool though. I mean, you know, hey, we just can't snatch him up. You know what I'm saying? It's like, we just gotta trust it.
This shit is risky though, dog.
Fuck that, nigga. We gotta do what we gotta do. You feel me? I know you ain't feeling the job, nigga. But we gotta get paid.
Yeah, we done took the job already, man. So I'm gonna go all out. You know what I'm saying? I understand what you're saying. This shit is a step up, man. We just gotta do it the right fucking way. That's it.
That's what I'm talking about, nigga. Put your nuts on the line.
Where this nigga at, man?
I called him.
Yo, I don't want to hear no excuses, man. You know what time he was supposed to be here, dog.
Yo, he should be right here. He
yo, nigga, you seen
right
Scarface?
Now.
You see what happened when them niggas split up like that?
Yeah.
We need to have our shit tight. That nigga's all right there, man. Come on, man. Come on, nigga. Look, I got money, nigga. I got money, nigga. What the fuck?
Come on, Stan. Get him in there. He ain't got that.
Tie this nigga up.
Shoot him. We leaving him. Shoot him. Shoot him. We leaving him. Come on, Billy.
Let's just off this nigga, man, and get out of here, man.
Man, shut the fuck up, man. You wanna be on somebody's tape, man? You gotta wait for the security guards to change shifts so they can take the fucking tape out, stupid.
You ain't tell me that, man. What the fuck, man?
Man, shut the fuck up. That nigga scared to death anyway, man. I'm going to the fucking bathroom. Watch that nigga, man.
Yeah, you should be scared. You about to die anyway. Man, I don't see how King could even fuck with a bitch-ass nigga like you, man. He was off the stage.
Yo, nigga, you going down, nigga. King is gonna kill your mother.
You be sucking my dick every day.
What? What are you talking about, nigga?
Open your fucking mouth.
Hold on, man. The fuck is your mouth about, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up, nigga. Shut the fuck up.
What the fuck are you talking about, stupid ass nigga? Yo, nigga. Yo, nigga, you let me go? King's gonna take care of you, dog. I swear to God, I'ma see to it. Yo, all the money in the world, nigga, we got you, son.
Got enough money to take care of you, stupid.
Shut the fuck up, man. The fuck is wrong with you, man?
Huh? No, dog.
Man, I'm gonna fuck about it, man.
Oh, fuck.
Give it to me, baby. It's a new day.
All right.
I can feel it dawning. The black man's gonna have his day yet.
Especially with you leading them, dog.
That's right.
All right. My new superstars.
I told you we was real, baby.
Coming up the ladder.
I hear you, baby.
Please believe it.
All right.
Just want to tell you, brothers, you were excellent. You did a great job. I commend you. I've seen the papers.
We see the paper, boy. That's all we see is the paper.
Front page, Daddy.
You two ought to be commended. I appreciate perfection.
Feeling that.
But listen to me. Need to chill out a little bit. It's real hot right now. We're going upstate to the farm. Cool out a little bit. Have some fun. Y'all need to come on, go with us.
Man, I got crazy shit to do.
My shit is raggedy, man. Ever since we started this job, my shit been raggedy. Squatting on these niggas all day. I don't know if I can make it up there right now.
Might want to rethink it. Nice women, fresh air, food is out of sight. Y'all need to come on, go with us.
We need to holler, King.
Yeah, we do. I've been checking out the papers. Matter of fact, I checked out all the papers. You falling off, Sam?
Man, I'm checking for some fresh leads right now.
Check. Yeah, I know that. You my right-hand man. Problem is, you getting comfortable, okay? This shit got to be handled immediately. The motherfuckers whack little. That does not look good. And I cannot afford to look bad in these motherfucking streets. Checkmate.
Everybody on the streets right now, King.
Everybody except you. You the nigga I need out here in the goddamn streets, all right? I don't know who the fuck you got doing your work nowadays, but this is your fucking work. How long we been holding down these streets?
Shit, you been holding these streets down forever.
We been holding down the motherfucking streets, man. Let me ask you something. When's the last time you seen me use one of these? This is your area, okay? This is what the fuck you do, okay? Why motherfuckers don't fuck with us? Because when they fuck with us, they get dead, all right? Now, I need you to go out there and handle this business, because I got news for you. Them niggas that whack little is fucking pussies. Them niggas is nothing but fucking faggots. Make them motherfuckers feel you, baby. Do what the fuck you do, nigga. Because when they feel you, they feel the king, baby.
Charge it to the gang, King.
That's right.
I just don't see nothing, man. I don't see nobody. Sorry, fellas.
You need some more time in the tombs, James?
Go home, James. Take a shower. Come back in the morning.
Hey, okay. I'm really glad you appreciate. You notice how this is a process that takes time, you know? I'm really appreciative of your understanding. Especially you, white boy, because I know you're not real good at understanding the blacks.
Nothing, huh?
Can't say I seen anything, man.
Get out of here. Get the hell out of here!
Yeah, all right. Man, I show myself to the door.
Well, what you got for me?
He's not budging, Chief.
All this time and he's not budging? He's, you have no leads, nothing?
He's just taking our money.
Why are you wasting time with this man? What about Manny?
Well, we're on to Manny. We just haven't found him yet. He's out there somewhere, sir.
Y'all have to work a lot harder. A lot harder.
Yes, sir. We're doing the best we can.
Yeah, yeah, let me speak to Wally. Shit, I don't, hey, tell him he's a friend. Yeah, well, you know, I got some information that I need to get. Nah, nigga, I can't do it like that. You know, I got to tell it to the man. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Son of a bitch. I ain't talking to you, nigga. I don't even know your mama. At least I don't think I do. She a bitch? Well, then. Self-centered motherfucker. Yeah, yeah, I know what that's at. I'm gonna be there.
You gonna be there?
All right. Hey, you gonna bring that money, right? Well, all right. Talking about my type of party then. Okay. Got to get it right, James. Gotta get it right.
No! It ain't going down like this. We're talking about cop killers, Ryan. Not in our city.
All,
no!
All we need is Manny.
We ain't got Manny.
I know.
And these two other murders? Shit!
Let's try the old address.
Sure, why not? Come on.
Why not?
Hello?
I say the West Coast is back all the way around. We did it in basketball. Show did it in music. Check it out.
Alright, hold it now. I'm on my way. Hey, cuz, I got to go home.
Yo, come on, man. Get ready, man. Let's go.
Hold up. Fuck, bitch. Answer the fucking phone. Shit.
Who you trying to call, man?
Sandy punk ass, man. This bitch done burnt the motherfucker. Now all of a sudden, she got the phone off the hook.
She burnt you, man. You had to go to the doctor and get the Q-tip up your dick, man.
That shit ain't funny, for real.
Yeah, that's funny, man.
Man, I'm gonna have to do something.
Let me get the phone so I can call my moms, man.
The fuck is you calling your mom for right now? You supposed to been calling.
I forgot.
We don't do business without calling fucking home.
Man, what you worried about? We did the job. Everything went good, man. Just give me the fucking phone, man.
Man, you gonna fuck around and jinx us, man.
You act like you don't forget nothing, man.
The fuck I forget?
You forgot about the old man, the dope fiend. What about him?
Fuck that nigga, man. We gonna kill that nigga tonight.
Yeah, all right. What about Kenyatta, man? We gonna do? We taking a trip or what?
Hey, nigga, that's a done deal, nigga.
What? Hello? Hey, Ma. What's up? No, I've just been busy. Yeah, I gotta take Billy to the doctor. He's sick. Yeah.
This better be some real deal motherfucking shit, nigga. Or this pier gonna turn into a graveyard tonight for somebody.
Yo, this shit is real, yo.
My nigga King talking about firing niggas right now.
I know. So, I ain't trying to lose my job.
Oh, when you get fired by King, you don't get another job.
Believe.
What's happening with this nigga right here?
Yo, I came here. I came to talk to King. That's what I'm here for, man.
You talking to King, nigga?
Man, I know you ain't King, nigga. You his man, man. What's up? Man? I can't nigga, talk to the man.
When you talking to me, you talking to King, nigga. Say something important.
Shit. Yo, how much money y'all talking about? Man?
You know what the motherfucking reward was.
Shit. Fuck, man. Yo, they got, well, the niggas is Billy Goode and Jackie Williams. That's what you looking for right there, man. I seen them with my own two eyes.
The motherfucker that used to be taking money, Billy Goode.
Yeah, man, that's his name, man.
And what if your information ain't no good?
Come on, man, you know my information is good. You got me out here in the freezing cold, of course my information is good. You just don't want to pay a nigga.
Right, I don't want to pay a nigga.
So what now?
Nigga, you want to die?
I want to live just like y'all, man, shit.
Here, yeah, nigga, the reward was 5 G's for snitches.
Snitches go to the police. I ain't no motherfucking snitch. I'm a businessman. Hey, y'all niggas just gonna leave me out here like this, right? That's fucked up with you. It's New York City, you know I can't catch no motherfucking cab.
Yeah, King, that little situation you hollered at me about earlier, consider it done. It'll be handled in a minute.
That's what I'm trying to hear, man. That's right.
Couple of jackets from the neighborhood.
Yeah, who?
Nigga named Jackie and Billy.
Billy Good?
Yeah, you know him?
Hell yeah. Little piece of shit motherfucker. He's like a small-time hustler. You know, lives by the gun. Action motherfucker. Basically, he's a bitch in my book. You know what I'm saying?
Man, fuck that nigga. Stick a fork in him. He's done. Me and my niggas finna go handle that. I'll holler at you later.
No. Use finesse for this one, man.
God damn, cuz, you done put me back on one. Now you wanna get finesse, cuz? We can handle this shit, man.
I know y'all niggas can handle this, but I wanna see what finesse can do, man. I know how he gets down.
Man, that nigga is loud and messy.
That's what I want. I want this one loud and messy.
Fuck it. If that's how you want it, that's how we gonna bring it.
I'm back done,
dude. That's
right, nigga. Faggot motherfuckers. Fuck they claim.
dope fiend ass nigga be right around here, man.
Mm-hmm. Guess what, though? We ain't leaving till we get got.
Shit, you ain't gotta tell me, nigga. A motherfucking a witness is like a fucking disease, man. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Hello? Yeah, hold on.
Hello? It's about time. I'll be there. 7 a.m. plane. One.
Wake up, my nigga.
What up, what up, what up, dog? What's up, what time is it?
Shit, like 7. I ain't coming right now, man. I'm finna go down the block, take a shower, change my clothes.
I'm gonna stay right here, man. I'm cool. I just got me a little sleep. I ain't moving. I'm waiting for Pops to come up out of here.
You straight up?
Yeah, I'm cool, man.
Hey, don't make a move without me.
I'm gonna hold it down, man. I got it.
All right.
Yo, call me when you get to the crib, yo.
Oh, man, Jesus. Oh, it's too early for this, man.
What?
Damn. What? Behind us, a cabbie with a fare beater or... You know, a greedy cabbie who knows better.
It's not many drivers.
Oh, it's getting kind of loud. Well, check this out.
Don't get him, Kimosabe.
It's $30. Look, I'm willing to forget the whole money. Get in the front, let me touch you.
I don't think you want to.
Who the hell is this? This is Dunzel Washington. What the hell are you doing? Ah, it's the head dick. Isn't this great?
Right.
Look, man, she got $30.
I'll take care of her from here.
I didn't even get to touch her tits or
nothing. I'll take care of her from here, right?
You can do whatever you want with her. I don't care.
I'm not asking you. I'm telling you now.
I need my $30.
You don't want to go downtown. You're going to leave right now. Bounce!
Fine, keep
bounce!
Looks like you got a disease anyway.
I know you. You know Manny.
What did you eyeballing me for?
Where's Manny?
I have not seen Manny, all right? His punk ass is probably running. Afraid he gonna run to Billy and Jackie.
Billy and Jackie. He's got beef with these two guys?
Let me ask you something.
What's on your mind?
Are they offering reward for the people that got killed over there at Manny's spot?
$20,000.
I'm saying I get it, right? Like, if I give you who did it, I don't have to share that shit with nobody, nothing like that. I'm saying it's all coming to me, right?
It's all yours.
I think Billy killed some people over at Manny's apartment. He had some chick check out the place and follow Manny around so that he can rob his ass. And then he tried to act surprised like he know nothing about them people getting killed up over there. But I knew he knew. I knew his ass was lying. I saw what he wrote on the paper that he wrote it right on the front page of the paper. I knew that shit. Plus his little nasty ass gave me not one, but two STDs.
You sure about this? 100% sure about this?
I got the newspaper right upstairs right now.
Upstairs? You kept it?
Yeah. I'm saying what? Shit, Billy's crazy. I needed something for protection.
You're talking about a newspaper. What kind of protection is a newspaper?
He wrote on the front page of the paper, our first headline job.
There we go. Let's go get the paper.
Yo, Ja. What's up, dog? It's Finesse. Yeah, it's about that time. Yo, round up everybody, son. I'll meet you under the bridge or something. Make sure you got the bikes. It's time to turn this thing real ugly. All right? One.
Yo, Sandy, where the fuck you been? I've been trying to reach... Huh? Yeah, look, I gotta pee, hold on.
Yeah, Benson here. Give me some info. Come back.
Benson, it's clear. There's nobody in here.
Got it. Great work, fellas.
God damn it!
Look up without the window! Look out the window!
Break the bat!
It's a goddamn circus. You clowns in the circus. This is for me and my partner. This is our collar.
Ed, it's done. It's done. Let's get this taken care of as quickly and as quietly as possible. I'm tired of seeing that little girl's face. I want this over.
Yo, Ken, man, we have got to go, dog.
Got bitches waiting the whole shit, man. Shit, man.
What the fuck's going on?
Man, that fucking police, they fucking everywhere. That's what the fuck is going on.
What the fuck happened?
What the fuck is you even talking about? I'm outside my motherfucking apartment building. I look out and say the motherfucking police is every fucking way. I'm jumping motherfucking buildings, building the building like a motherfucking superhero.
Who the fuck called the police? Who the fuck called the police?
You're some stupid ass bitch, I fucked.
Where's Jackie? Where is Jackie?
On the fucking block. I gotta go get that nigga.
All right, calm down. Calm
man,
down.
This shit is...
Calm down! Handle your fucking business. You got your vest on? Take this. Be careful.
You gonna be here, man?
What the fuck kind of question is that? Billy, we're family. Of course I'm gonna be here. Handle your business.
Let's go. Five, nigga!
It's all good.
Yo, Ken, man, it is our weekend to go, man. We don't need to be around with this, man. This is too hot. Are you ready to jet?
What the fuck are you talking about, Billy? What the fuck are you talking about, Red? Huh? You start this car, I'll blow your motherfucking brains out all over this parking lot. Now, if you're scared, you walk. But if you walk, keep walking, motherfucker, because I don't ever want to see your face again. my nigga.
Fuck took you so long, Billy Cut? Huh? Shit, man. You know you my nigga. I'm living down with you, Billy Cut. Partners, man. To the end, man.
Wake up. My nigga, wake up.
That's it, a couple of punks.
A couple of punks. Now, cop killers, right?
You need something?
You know these guys, sir?
No, I don't know. Just look.
You can look on the other side of the police line.
You think, partner? I don't believe him for a goddamn second.
Yeah, I got a funny feeling about this, brother. And it ain't nice.
He's a cocky son of a bitch, too.
We got his info.
I see someone done your job for you.
I guess you could say that, sir.
I want a full report on my desk in the morning.
Yes, sir.
This ain't over, you know that.
I don't know. We got the cop killers, right? Crime partners. Who else is there?
Fit my shoes, go to hell, I'll see y'all there. Niggas can't break the square, F a triangle, it's my lingo. I talk how I want, I'm no angel. That's what my mans is for, that's the handle, y'all. Hit your crib while you sleep like Santa Claus. Mess with me, yo, rest in peace. Think it's a game? Let's see if you could tech in three. I'm from the gutter, blood, sweat, and tears. Got a brother I ain't seen in years. Mother who's as dead as a dead. No porridge, felt like one of the best. Yeah, I ain't never seen tragic. My ghetto bastard, Coca-Cola flow, everything's a classic. I earned and took everything I got. Created flow, hurt round the block. And I'm no fake, they rape realest ones since pop.
And my brothers keep up, yes, yeah. I am. Crime partner to the end, tell a friendship. Tell and my brothers keep up, yes, I am. Let's rock, let's rock, let's roll, let's roll. And my brothers keep up, yes, yeah. I am. Crime partner to the end, tell a friendship. Tell and my brothers keep up, yes, I am. Let's rock, let's rock, let's roll, let's roll.
When you hot, you hot, simple as that. I walk the walk and talk to the track. Flood the road, I'm a hog for that. I don't promote trash, so stay to yourself with them garbage raps. Faggot sounding all soft, come in, let this thug rub off. Now spit it, put some bass in your voice. Already scored, this ain't for points. Get mad, cause like Spike Lee, I'ma keep making these joints. That's right, it's a bright light when I reach my point. Cause every night I'll fight just to keep my coins. Hustle hard for every dime I got.
And on for what? Look at the time I got. I'm a rapper. Nobody move, nobody get shot. No, how much we lose when that body get dropped? Oh, it's up to you whether you make it or not. If you got my back, then we taking a block, nigga, for real.
Am I my brother's keeper? Yes, yeah. I am. Crime partner to the end. Tell a friend. Tell am I my brother's keeper? Yes, I am. Let's rock. Let's rock. Let's roll. Let's roll. Am I my brother's keeper? Yes, yeah. I am. Crime partner to the end. Tell a friend. Tell am I my brother's keeper? Yes, I am. Let's rock. Let's rock. Let's roll. Let's roll.
You know I got love for the game. I ain't shy. I'm the one who dug you out and made you slide. I'm on that same route they made you drive. That's why I don't sleep on nobody. I just got lazy eyes. Can't give tools to a fool and think he won't make use. Prove you wrong when he drill that screw. Know how it go from everybody yelling to everybody telling. Felt like Omar X, a first time felon. To keep it real, that was my worst time ever. That's how I feel and I wish y'all never. Judge a book by cover and read them letters. In the future might help y'all better. Listen up, I drop jewels to treasure. Spit for bucks, not shoes and leathers.